This is Coyote News.
Looking for inside information on this Saturday's football game? Tomorrow night at 6, the USD-SDSU Rivalry Special, and right here on Channel 21. The special is presented by USD Sport Broadcasting and takes an in-depth look at the game and all of the festivities leading up to it. Coyote News' Kelly Kroneisel is live in the muck with Nick Wilson, the associate producer for the special, to learn more about what will be featured. Kelly?
Thanks, Aaliyah. This Saturday will mark the 114th time that the South Dakota State Jackrabbits and the USD Coyotes have played each other in football, with SDSU taking the last 10 of those wins. I'm here with Nick Wilson, who's helped produce a rivalry special that will be premiering later this week. Nick, what kind of information can we see in the special? What kind of insights are we going to get?
So, yeah, we're going to have stuff about the game itself, but also about the players, some of the coaches, a little bit about the history, too, just a lot of different things, a lot of interviews from players and coaches about what this rivalry means to them.
And I know that this is a USD student media production. With that in mind, will it be subjective, or will there be a bit of USD favoritism in there?
Well, I don't think there's much favoritism, because I think the interviews of players and coaches really drive our content and tell the story. So I think the interviews from the players and coaches speaks for itself. There's not much subjectivism in this story.
Okay, and what was your favorite part about putting all this together?
Yeah, so my package, I actually talked to some local business owners in the Vermilion area, and it was really cool to hear some of their favorite memories and stories from USD, SDSU football games in the past, and they're pretty excited about the game coming up this weekend, so it should be a lot of fun.
And on that note, do you have a prediction for this weekend? How do you think it's going to turn out?
I think there's a pretty strong chance SDSU wins, but I think it'll be a high-scoring game and should be a lot of fun.
All right, Nick Wilson, thank you so much for joining us. The SDSU Jackrabbits will face off against the USD Coyotes here in the Dakota Dome this Saturday at 2 o'clock. Reporting live from the Muck for Coyote News, I'm Kelly Kroneisel.